السلام علیکم. دس از دا کنٹینیوشن آف اور پریویس لیکچرس سیریز آف لیکچر دیٹ وی ہیو اسٹارٹیڈ دیٹ دیٹ از اے پارٹ 3 آف اور لیکچر. فسٹ وی ہیو ڈسکس دا ماڈلنگ آف آ سمپل ملٹی اسٹوری بلڈنگ, دین وی ہیو ڈسکس دا انالیسز آف سمپل ملٹی اسٹوری بلڈنگ آف دا سیم بلڈنگ اینڈ انالیسز آؤٹ پٹس. ناؤ وی ول ڈسکس ہاؤ ٹو ڈیزائن آ سمپل ملٹی اسٹوری بلڈنگس دیٹ وی ہیو پریویسلی a modeled and analyzed, and for this purpose there are some few simple steps. First we need to go to a design menu, complete frame design options, and we will need to view our revised preferences, and then we have to select design combinations, verify all the members passed, verify all verify versus analysis and design, and show the design information. These are some few simple steps to design a building. So we'll move to the design menu, and in design menu we have a concrete frame design menu, and we need to view our revised preferences. We will check the preferences. These are the some values that if we need to modify it, we can modify it as per our convenience. Otherwise these are values are collected from the code, taken from this code AC318. So we, for the sake of simplicity, we don't need to modify these quantities, and we will click OK over here, because as this series of lecture is for the beginners, for the beginners, that people that haven't used the e-tabs, that don't know, that don't have a know-how about the e-tabs, so we have keep the things simple. And next we have to again go to a design menu, concrete frame design, and we need to select the design groups. And all design groups are on the left side of the window. We need to put the all the design groups to the right side to consider in the design combinations. So I have moved it to the right side and click OK over here. And again we will go to design menu, concrete frame design, and we need to select the design combinations. Let's select the design combinations. And all the design combinations are on the right side. In the right side mean these are these all the design combinations will be considered while designing our structure. We can just consider only one design combination, that is S2, that has all the components. So we will move all the design combinations to the right side, and we will select only one type of combination, that is S2, and that has dead load factor, scale factor 1.2, live load 1.6, and wall load 1.2, and EQX and EQY as a one positive one. And I will click OK over here. It means these all combinations will not be considered in the design process, only this combination will be considered in the design process. Click OK over here, and again we will go to design menu, concrete frame design. And I need to start a design check. In this way the structure is going to be analyzed, and here it shows the value, different values of our structure. And if I move a cursor to a specific member, for example this beam, this has a three types of reinforcement at the top and three types at the bottom. Let's zoom it as like this. I guess so it has make the all minimum reinforcement. It has designed the minimum reinforcement for all types of beams. Because our cross section size is too high, that's why it has shown the minimum reinforcement for all the beams as well. Let's move to the first story. We can go to the concrete design menu, concrete frame design, and Let's check the display design information as well. Let's check the elevation of this building. This is the elevation of the building, and this is the reinforcement for this is the reinforcement ratio for columns as well. Let's check it as a reinforcement rebar percentage as well. Apply. This is the reinforcement percentage. As we have a very small cross-section, small span length, that is only 10 feet and 15 feet. That's why it has designed the whole structure at a minimum reinforcement level. If we reduce the cross-section size of our members, that is column and beams, that it will design to a different values as well. So let's change the cross-section size of our go to the plan view. Let's change the cross-section size of columns and beams. Before this, we will select the check, apply some design check as well. Go to design menu, complete frame design, and we need to check the verify analysis versus design sections. Analysis and design section match for all concrete frames, as structure has been over-designed. Over-designed means the cross-section dimensions are too much higher. Again, design, concrete frame design, and verify all members passed. All concrete frame passed the design check. It shows that all the members have been passed. Let's change the dimensions of our buildings, of our columns and beams. For this, we need to unlock the structure first to modify. So go to analyze option, analysis menu, analyze menu, and unlock the model. And please note that unlocking model will delete analysis results. Okay, delete. So we need to modify our structure. Again, go to a define menu, section properties, frame sections, and we will change the dimension of our beam as well. Let's modify it. Modify show property, and we'll reduce the depth of our beam. Say we'll keep it as 12 inches depth and 9 inches of width. We need to modify the say we will keep it as 1.5 inches and bottom bar will be also 1.5 inches. This is the cover for longitudinal bars. Click OK over here and click OK. And we have modified the cross section dimension of the beams, and again we will modify the column as well. We need to change the size as well. This is just our name, that is 9 cross 12 inches beam. Let's modify the size of the column as well. That column, and modify the show property, and that have a column of 9 by 9 inches. Scale column, modify show rebars. Let's change the value to number 3 and number 4, and number of bars. It is number 3 will be okay, and confinement bars will also number 3 bars. Click OK over here, and again click OK. Okay, now we have modified the cross section dimension of all the columns and beams as well. And to check the cross section dimension of a column, we will right click over here, and here we can check the geometry of a structure as well. Length is 8 feet. Now again we will analyze the structure, check the model, select all the options, click OK over here. It shows that model has been checked and no modern warning message was generated, and again we will analyze the structure, run the analysis. Analysis has been run, and now we'll design the building again. Go to the concrete design menu, concrete frame design, and we need to revise preferences. We need to check the design groups, and we need to check the design combinations. That is okay, and start our design check. The structure is being checked. Start and again it has designed the structure to the minimum reinforcement. Now we'll check the design information, leave our percentages, check the elevation view of the structure. See, we'll check it as a. Here are some changes in this elevation as well. That is, you can check that the if we check this this beam. These columns, the top columns are being designed at 5.33% and then 2.12%, and this is the off scale. It means this column is failed, this couldn't be designed due to heavy loads. And let's apply the design check over here. Reframes failed the design check. Do you want to select them? If we need to select them, we will click yes, and all the failed member will be selected. That all the off screen member, it means that these off screen members are failed in the design, and we need to reconsider the construction dimension of these columns or these members as well. This is all about to check the design outputs. Further, we can check the design information like this. We need to longitudinal reinforcement apply over here. Here it shows the off scale member, means this member is failed in the design check. We need, if we need to check the specific type of beam, we will right click at the beam, and here I can check the diagrams.